Seeing these kids like just get excited about swimming and like continuing to swim and like wanting to swim. And that was really the goal, was, like teaching them how and then making them want to swim. They're so full of energy and they're so excited to like be here and learn. And like they were super excited to see the mascot, and like they're like bundles of energy. I don't even know how to describe it. They're just so excited to be here and like be learning and be swimming and be like with us and have like these athlete reps pay attention to them and give them and like help them. And they're just like, the smiles on their faces are great.
Volunteering is so fun. Like, a lot of people don't take the time to go out and volunteer and make a difference. And I really feel like this is something that a lot of people should be doing. It's really enjoyable. Like, it's great to give back. It feels good.
And they kind of give us more of a reason like to love swimming and to see that this is why we started too. So it's really great.
It's incredibly important to get involved in swimming at an early age, because there's a lot of like drowning deaths. Like, I come from Arizona, and that's like a leading cause of death in like small children within the state. And it's so easily preventable. Because once you learn and then you help other people, the sport just continues to grow.